Reporting for Computer Insider, I'm Bob Pritchard. As we're now most of the way through the summer months, it's still not too late to get your smartphone or tablet all set up for your summer vacation. Now, assuming that the object of a summer holiday is to get away from it all, but not too far away, of course, you might want to load a few apps that aren't dedicated to loading your favorite movies or your entire music collection onto your smartphone and then hauling it all off into, well, Mother Nature's country. You might want to look for a few wilderness apps, so at least you can pretend that you're roughing it out with Mother Nature. Now, probably the most important app you could add into your list as you're heading out is the old flashlight application. Now, it is a kind of an interesting format. First of all, you can use the display side as a light, or if some of them will turn on your flash and leave that on as a flashlight. Very, very bright, very efficient out there, and a whole lot easier than hauling along a flashlight and losing the flashlight, because we always seem to have that flashlight in our pocket. And by the way, most of the apps that we're talking about are free, and they're available for the iPhone, Android, and the vast majority are also available if you want to have a look at them for things like the BlackBerry. Of course, with the new BlackBerry coming onto the market, there's quite a little collection of applications out there. Another app you might want to be looking at as you're heading out to visit Mother Nature is a GPS or global positioning system. Now, most of the new phones have one built in, so all you have to do is to open it up and you're off and running. Older smartphones don't seem to have them, and you can download one and have it put on board. Generally, the demo programs are pretty well crippled, so if you really want to see what they can do, you're going to have to open them up and maybe put a little bit of money into it. But as I said, the newer phones are all free, so rather than going out and tying up a lot of cash, see what you've got on the freebie front on the phone itself. Now, I know as you're heading out to enjoy the family get-together that you're never going to get lost, you know, where everything is. But just on the off chance that the campground you're looking for moved since last year, you can pick up an app that will find the campsites for you. Download it onto your phone, and then you can say, well, I'm just checking to see what's new in my email as you're quickly getting directions to the closest camping grounds to wherever you happen to be. Now, if you're city raised, bred, and, you know, a resident, and you get out from the nature, you may find something quite unique up in the skies. They're called stars. And if you're looking at the stars thinking that I know there's some rhyme or reason to all of this, you can pick up an app which will help you identify what's happening overhead. It's called a constellation identifier. Again, these are apps you can pick up. It'll help you get through the sky, find the Big Dipper, various constellations that are happening out there. For the most part, free. Some of the better ones typically have a couple of dollars attached to it. Now, you got out to the site, you've located the campground, you've been able to identify some of the stars, you've got a little bit of a late night campfire happening with the kids, and you're trying to figure, well, what am I going to do next? Well, again, to the rescue, you can get Camping Games as an app downloaded onto your smartphone. So as you're getting around the fire with the little ones, you'll have all sorts of games to play, and you look like a well-packaged, well-rounded genius when it comes to interfacing with Mother Nature. Enjoy your summer. Reporting for Computer Insider, I'm Bob Pritchard.